you remember,
Beltranin?
Yeah, whoa, Pikmin. Actually. What? I think we did start Pikmin, before the reboot. Welcome back. I think Pikmin 3DS was actually announced after, like, before the Pikmin series started. I just didn't talk about it.
There we have it. There you have
it. Notice how I go back to that, because I don't think we've...
Hey, it's daytime. I like daytime way better.
Yeah, it is nice.
Not in real life, but, you know, in this game it looks nice.
Yeah. Well, I like daytime better in real life when it's, like, fucking freezing outside, like right now.
Yeah.
Alright, just get blues. That's all you need for the rest of the game. And by the rest of the game, I mean the rest of this level, because you will need different colors for the next.
Alrighty.
The next couple of... Oops, did I spill beans? It's like 7 levels left, buddy.
There's only 7 worlds left, and you haven't even...
I get some flowers. Flower those fuckers.
How?
The grass behind... No, but to your left.
Alright.
Behind you. There you go. Just, stick them around right now. Oh... You gotta keep them moving in a circle, basically. Like, move them in a,
like this?
While you're around the grass. Get in the grass and then do that. Get in the grass! Circle around it. Oh, there's nothing left. Alright, find another one. You can go the other way. Go the other way. It's way faster.
Alright. Oh, here, more grass.
Yeah. I don't know why you always want the out way to get to the fucking one thing.
Well, not either.
I mean, it did help because otherwise we wouldn't have noticed the ship part was broken like that. But, man. There's still more grass there, dude.
Yeah.
My dude? You can get much there. Yeah, I do prefer Nectar being resourceful.
Yeah.
That's not grass. That's just a plant.
There's I ticked it.
I hate leaves. One person got that.
Just...
You gotta make sure they're moving, dude. You can move around like that as well.
Oh, okay.
And that will move them around. That's perfect! Look at that! That's the real way to do it!
Oh, yeah.
Dance! There's nothing left. I'm like, oh, shit. Oh, there's nothing left.
Okay, whatever.
Well, at least we learned how to do it.
Yeah.
I was thinking, is there a better way to do this or not? I'd say get 40 dudes on that. You can't take that ship part yet. You have to finish the wall.
Oh, right.
Yeah, the bridge has to be finished, otherwise they won't take it through.
Oh, okay.
So get half your dudes on the bridge and half your dudes on the other thing. So just C-stick some of them on there. And then, yeah. That's enough. And then go get the other. Yeah. Go break the wall. And make the ball borbs pay for it.
Yeah. No kidding. Or make that frog pay for it.
We haven't seen ball borbs in a long time.
Oh, right.
The frogs are called the yellow wallywogs, if you
make
really
the yellow wallywogs pay for it.
Yeah.
Wallywogs.
Yeah. So, I actually said earlier, but they changed the name from wallywog to wallyhop in Europe because wog is an offensive term.
Yeah, in fact, we're probably offending someone right now.
You wog.
Make sure you have your earplugs in there.
Yeah. I want to call someone a wog.
You call me wog.
You fucking wog. Wog, sorry. Wog, it's wog. Not to be confused with Rob.
Hey, some gears. I was wondering if you're going to call him up. Oh, wow. Okay, because it really sounded like that.
The gluten device.
The gluten. Hate gluten. Quark-binding metaphysical properties of gluten. This device, well, it's got gluten.
Yeah.
It's expensive, just like gluten.
Yeah, I bought this.
I mean, gluten-free.
Okay. I bought this thing that's really expensive.
It's gluttonous.
Yeah. So get over there. Yeah, get those fuckers to work on that shit. Yeah.
Come on.
Break the wall! Break it down! Break it! Break its family!
I mean, we could have used a
bomb. What are you doing?
Oh, jeez. We could have used a bomb for this part.
No, because it would have just drowned.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, you could have, but you could have killed more yellows, and you'll be like, I don't care about them.
Yeah, okay, let's kill them.
I got the snuffles. What are you doing?
I'm exploring.
That was pretty cool, actually.
Why is it like this? Is this my next ship part?
Yeah. I wouldn't suggest getting that today, though.
No?
Unless you think you can get everything today. I want you to do the other thing today, though, instead.
Yeah. Just so I make sure I get it?
Yeah. I want it before day 15, okay?
Okay.
It's very important to me.
Okay.
It might fuck you over, but it's very important to me. Is that my fucking... Did you hear that? I heard a meh meh, but it was nothing.
Yeah!
Hooray!
We got the gluten!
Where's that going? Oh, sugar, look at that!
Hey!
That's nice!
That actually looks pretty nice.
My gluten device. I have no idea how it works.
How will I float with all this gluten?
But I made it. All right. I hope you have enough. That might take 30. Oh, if it takes 25.
My zinchronium rotor.
Zirconium rotor.
Rust proof. Looks good.
Oh, shit. You gotta grab more. Just leave him here. Just throw him.
Except he's not close enough.
Press X. By X, I mean whatever it is to dispatch. And that way you don't have to deal with him.
Yeah, it'll just be there.
I'd say only get enough so that way you don't have to deal with stragglers.
Grabs like way more than... Actually, these might all fit on.
Yeah, they'll all fit on. They fit like a glove, that's what I meant to say.
He just turned white. He's just so worried that I would not come back.
Like, oh no. I am to be alone. Nice zirconium rotor.
Nice dude.
Alright, go get the one thing now. So go back to the ship, grab your Pikmin, and then go out to sea.
We're gonna go out to sea.
It's time to see what's up.
I don't have a whole lot of Pikmin though, so.
That's what those are for. You had 50 on that. That's like 34 Pikmin right there.
Wow, that's 38, pretty good.
38. I was close.
17. Alright, let's go. I just want to kill myself after that. Alright.
Check your map. Might help. Oh, just head straight from here. Just head straight up.
Don't even take the bridge?
No, you don't need to. Just head straight up.
Oh.
Don't worry about that. It's nothing important.
Is this your way of like getting me spooked? That big egg there.
Don't worry about that's not the ship part though.
Oh god.
The ship part's in the puffy blowhog.
You think so?
I know so. I played the game, buddy. You don't have to deal with the egg if you don't want to, but the egg there.
Okay.
Look out for the water dumples though. The water dumples will eat you up, dude. Why do you press X? And by X, I mean dispatch, because it's X on the game. Yeah, you dispatch them all. So you have no Pikmin, right?
And they're all just getting eaten. All right, let's go. You have recovered 4 more to go. Go, go.
Oh, I'm sorry for this level, everyone. I'll stop, but I'm sick, I think. I think I have a cold, which sucks, because I don't get sick often.
It's probably just like here right now. It's like super warm, super cold.
Yeah, the temperature is like shifting like hell. Alright, call them. Hold B. Why are you taking those? You need to get the ship part still.
I know, I'm trying to kill this guy.
Oh, is that what you were trying to do?
Yeah.
I thought you were just trying to take the fucking dude. Alright, throw them under him. He's not above you, he's in front of you. You're really bad at perspective.
Well, I've never played Pikmin, and this game's really weird for that.
Perspective?
Yeah.
I guess so. You can, if you press up on the D-pad, it might help.
I might have to do that.
Oh, shit. There you go. There you go, you got him. Yeah, you seem to have perspective problems, I understand. You're a bit stupid. I don't mean it, by the way. I should confirm. I feel bad every time I mock you. I won't lie.
Now
do you actually? Alright, get that ship part.
Oh wow.
I found my interstellar radio.
Voices of the seas and beautiful women singing. Alright.
The beautiful women?
Now, what's so spooky, that egg? I know it's spooky, I'm gonna go hit it.
I don't know if you should do that. Throw some Pikmin at it. Oh dear. Oh, you see that? You might want to get back to base. I'll just suggest that. You want to head back to base. Where are you going?
I gonna get zapped?
Just go back to base, okay? As fast as you can, go back to base. Right now, get back to base.
Why?
You better hurry. He fucking just took a beeline to your base.
Wait.
You don't see what came out of there?
Other than some weird creepy thing?
Yeah. A weird creepy thing that is very killing.
Get here! Get here! Come on!
Bro, that was last second. You gotta try and take him on? That's risky.
What else am I supposed to do?
No, just have a good time.
They're dying. No, this guy's not even possible. Jesus.
Now, you have to hit him on the front if you want my advice. He's just hanging out, dude. They won't die as long as they're in front of him. But if he rolls over them or something like that, they will die. Or on the back, they'll die as well, because he's made of poison.
Great.
And if your Pikmin are on the ground, he'll actually uproot them. This guy is called the Smoky Prog. He's coming for your Pikmin.
No. No, they need to get back.
Oh god, the shadows!
They're all gonna die.
Yay!
I shouldn't have touched the egg. Not all parts are needed.
Yeah.
But you know.
That one wasn't necessary, but it was there.
Oh my god. Does he go home?
No, he stays here for the rest of the day. You get some red Pikmin out and try and take him with them. You cannot swarm him though, for the love of your life. Do not swarm him. That would be the stupidest plan.
I don't need red Pikmin for the rest of the game, do I?
Not really. Maybe a little bit. Just don't swarm him, okay? No matter what you do not swarm him.
Okay.
I remember, he stays. Okay, so he just stays around your base, so I'd suggest moving your blue Pikmin away from you so they do not take the L. Because let me tell you, they're not in a good position right now. So just there, yep. That's it. There you go. And then get those reds to do their justice.
You're ready
you don't
for
need
the
more.
Big...
Don't get more, don't get more.
That's no, enough. Don't I do the big fight?
You only have
6. Oh, I can't.
You can't do more.
Alright, buddy. You're a real you-know-what, and you know that I know. You know what you are, and I know what you are.
By the way, I don't blame you for perspective problems in the one area, because it kind of is more difficult there. Because it's in C, so it's like you can't really see shadows.
Alright, buddy. You know what?
He's not doing you justice.
Come on, face me.
And when he finally does face you, he's like, he's charging, and you're like, holy shit!
So, does he have to be there before day 15, or you just wanted to see that?
Yeah. So he comes only on before day 15. He's healed most of his health before you fight him again.
There we go. This is our moment.
Is it? Holy fuck. Came out with 60, down to 22.
Well, there's no hope in me. Ryan, you want to try to fight him for the viewers?
Sure, why not? Alright, pause the game. And, we'll switch pumps. The Smoky Murderer Prog.
Because I don't want to just leave this guy be, I mean, he came. you're gonna try it with that many? You might as well grab some yellows.
No, I'm gonna try it with this many. You dumbass. Alright, there's our bait. Come and take it. Take the bait. He took the bait.
Wait, there's strategy to this game? Just kidding. No, you're doing good. Dude, you are bodying him.
Sorry for being silent, I don't want to lose everyone.
Yeah, this is insane though, you're doing great. Now, what's this guy's name? Creepy?
Smoky Prog.
Smoky Prog?
Holy shit, why'd he turn around? That's my biggest weakness. Come back!
He's like, nah, man, I'm gonna die.
Oh, that guy.
Yeah, I like how he's just running away. Is this what he does?
I don't know.
He's some sort of scum like that.
You scum. How dare you?
He's just gonna regen.
Yeah, that's fine. We have enough.
You gonna hit some blues?
Oh, hello. I guess I'm healing. Yeah, I got our blues.
You got this. Come on, Aaron.
Yeah.
This is your moment.
Take the bait. Take the bait.
Get upset. Alright, I like it.
Yeah, just like,
Watch, he'll turn around.
Dick move, dude. Meh. Bruh, why?
Why are you being like this? Alright, finish him off.
So difficult.
Come for the viewers.
Go.
Nice. You have done them justice.
All right.
And I bet he drops nothing, right? Am I right?
No, he does. It's just that I don't think anyone can get back in time except the Reds. So I'm gonna get the Reds to get it.
Oh, what'd he drop?
You're gonna watch it and you're gonna be like, holy fuck, that's unfortunate.
You got the Reds to do it?
I couldn't get the Blues to do it.
Oh, it goes away?
Yeah, it'll disappear the next day.
That was pretty sweet though.
Oh, you can skip that apparently. Sorry, everyone. Days.
Just to find four more parts, you know?
Yeah.
What will you do but that?
Wait, we can totally finish this tonight.
Yeah, we are. Did we?
You can see where it fucking comes in.
Wait, I've lost 495 Pikmin.
Bruh!
There's some people who played this game that have not lost any, I can guarantee.
Oh yeah, there are people that have beaten it in 6 days without losing a single Pikmin.
Those people? Bill Trinan? He's got nothing on them.
We only sprouted 100 Pikmin today.
And we killed 103. I killed 83 and you killed... Okay, no, I killed 93 and you killed 7. The 10. You know, I'm not good at math here.
Four more parts. Alright, well thanks for watching, everyone.